happening here, families with children battling cancer can often feel very alone. Well, thankfully, there's a local organization that provides financial and emotional support to young patients and their families, and you can help.
Jennifer Wheeler's daughter, Emma, was diagnosed with kidney cancer when she was just 8 years old.
She completed 9 months of chemotherapy and radiation and multiple surgeries and finished her treatment in May of 2010. And she returned to her normal life after that. And unfortunately, her cancer returned.
After receiving treatment, Emma's health has improved. She's back in school with her friends and is even playing softball.
If you looked at her, you probably wouldn't necessarily know everything she's been through. She's a strong, tough, amazing child.
This might not have been possible without help from the Tomorrow Fund.
We specifically adopt children with cancer and their families as an adoption agency. We travel with the family from the time a child is diagnosed with cancer through whatever the outcome may be.
One of the biggest things when your child gets sick is you worry about money, of course. And we were told not to worry about it, and they would take care of us, and they have taken care of us. They provide inpatient stipends each day that we were hospitalized. They gave us a parking pass for us to come and go as we please. They actually paid our co-pays for us. We had an insurance company with a pretty high deductible and out-of-pocket amount. They paid that for us. I would not be standing here if it wasn't for them. They've allowed us to keep our home. They've allowed us to keep our children as much of a normal life as they have. We have two other children as well who are younger than Emma, and we've just been able to stay whole, and I cannot thank them enough for that.
An unlikely hero in her fight, Patrick Moulton.
Patrick is currently gearing up for the Rhodey 5K, which benefits the Tomorrow Fund and the Lincoln Days Committee.
This is one of the bigger races in Rhode Island, so anytime you can come here and run against some great competition, usually this race brings in a lot of good runners, so it's one of the hallmark races of Rhode Island.
And is proud to run for a cause.
Yeah, anytime you can support a charity or, you know, use your talents to kind of promote a bigger cause, it's really good.
The Rhodey 5K is welcome to all runners.
It's a great race for a new runner. It's a nice flat course, so it's one of the more, you know, easier courses around here.
And best of all, the Rhodey 5K supports families like Emma's.
I just can't thank anyone enough, because you have no idea what a family goes through when they hear the words your child has cancer. And to know that there's an organization out there literally to take you and carry you and lift you and just help you through everything. It's just, I can't thank all the runners, the Twin River, everyone. I just think it's just amazing.
The 13th annual Rhodey 5K road race will be taking place Sunday, June 3rd at Twin River. There are adult and kid races. For more information, you can head to our website, WPRI.com.